first, you know, the receptionist was Nancy. And then Bill's office was the first one. The guy never changed. He would come out laughing and giggling, just being Bill and welcoming us. And he loved Al's work, like he loved most of the guys that he had working for him. I mean, the guy was an amazing publisher. And the next office, next to his, I believe, was Harvey. And then after that was Al, had the next one after that, and then you had the back room where Marie did all the coloring and whatever. Then on the right-hand side of that hallway was a production of people. But that was the setup. Generally, we'd walk in, and Harvey would slam the door and say, you know, don't bother me.